as well, kind of a huge struggle is we're unsure what to do next. When you consume podcasts, when you come to these webinars, when you're on different people's email lists, you're unsure what to do next. And I think that that's really common. But I think that what you can do is find just a handful of people you trust that are like your go-to people in those areas. Because the things that like iSay versus Allison Pereer versus ZinniMe, all these great consultants that are out there, they're all offering really good information. But if one person says, this week I want you to focus on SEO, and someone else says, this week I want you to focus on networking, and someone else says, this week I want you to look at multiple streams of income, we're giving that advice, but we're not doing all those things all in one week. We're building it over time. And so sometimes it's better to either unsubscribe or just focus in on one person's advice for a while, do that, watch it work, and then move on to someone else. And so having a structure of what to do next and knowing here's my one thing and here's the things I can wait on is really important to have. So in my own life, I've had to figure out, well, what do I do with the ideas that I have coming in? And so it may be that I'm driving into work in the morning. Oh, I could do this podcast idea, but I realize I already have the next 5 podcasts planned out. So I actually have a notes section in my phone, and I just have one that's called my today list. And in there, I have the things that today are essential and I have to work on. And then I have a someday list. And that's things that, you know, when I have time, I'll get to them. So saying what's on your today list or your this week list or this month list is really important. And so that may be that this month it's get the website set up. Next month it's blogging. Next month after that, it's getting all of your rack cards and your business cards and all of that done. And then you want to network a little bit. And then you want to get your paperwork set up. So really kind of knowing what you're going to do next is a huge struggle for people.